Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs from Ubisoft Games. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 9. Previously, in the previous stream, playing as Aiden Pierce, I had to save Jax, who was hiding out in a location that was heavily guarded, and I had used Bedbug to infiltrate the Rossi Fremont project, where Arak is holding some very key crucial information that Damian Brinks wants badly in exchange for the return of Aiden's sister, Nicole Pierce, or Nikki Pierce. So we're going to continue on, and I'm going, of course, for 3 hours, so it's going to be from 9 to 12 a.m. Eastern. And if you are new to my channel, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, as well as my socials listed right here, so you'll be able to follow me, and you'll know whenever I have a live stream going on, such as this one. And without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs, right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. So far, so good.
Everything all right?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
But we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny.
Raymond Kenny?
He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, no. I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay, everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered. discovered his tracks very well, but he's bounced from one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location?
In theory, yes. You need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
So we're off to find Raymond Kenny, but first I need to do a change. It's the same consistent style with Aiden Pierce, only with different color swatches. Don't expect him to be in a suit anytime soon. Keep forgetting where the exit is. This must be it. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, that sucks. I can't call for my car. We're doing a mission, which is stupid, by the way. So we gotta find his last known location. Oh, this is great. I can just travel, fast travel. Oh, not available, are you kidding me? Screw you.
Kenny, you need to be careful. You He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people.
Hopefully and probably people that deserved it.
Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Fastest way to travel. Don't just get me a car. Can't use the car in the map app, as you can see, because it's unavailable when doing missions, which is BS. But watch me disrupt the traffic systems and cause an accident. Motorcycle, yeah, why not? Shout out to second hand store. Give me your money.
This is Robert.
Look out!
Jesus, how long are we gonna wait?
They're sending someone out. Tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers.
This is a land contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate.
This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
Keep an eye out.
guard down.
In your face! Self-taught gourmet cook. Bye-bye. Where did these fixtures come from, a temp service? Because they seem to be very inadequate.
What the?
Fencing expert.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, fuck you. Bye-bye. Gotcha. Nighty night.
Might
be some more coming.
Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
School shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.
Things are about to get hot here.
Clara, it's online.
I can do this all.
Go around.
Chain reaction.
Pretty clear how this goes.
Boom. That ass woman, sucker. Ooh, look at them bodies fly. Boom. Boom, baby.
Now or never.
Never. Boom.
It's done. Pawnee.
Pawnee? It's the best you could come up with, Ray? I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Gotta wipe the hard drive.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Oh, that'll do. Gotta catch these fuckers. Right vehicle too. Muscle car. I can take a look at it. trademark Timex. But then got these comm jammers. Over, motherfucker. Oh, look at that. Seems I can neutralize them. They're dead. They're down. Oh, got him. Got the sons of bitches. Hey, Fixer! Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch.
Kenny's mine now.
Damn!
Why does he have to be in Pawnee? Too many bad memories there.
Yeah, that's what happened to little Luna. She wanted to go to Pawnee. Check out the skills. See what I can get at right away. Combat. Shotgun expert. Demolition expert. Blast resistance. Increase focus. Let's do the shot. Yep, that's it. Now, all right, I'm gonna go stock up.
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Here. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No.
He's not somebody who wants
justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Sorry.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. We'll find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. He'll get Nikki safe. I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Heavenly Guard. From the back way, that's perfect. Perfect element of surprise.
Wait a second. I think I see something.
Yoga enthusiast, not anymore.
Huh? Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow.
Yes, it is. And so are you. Bye bye, ass wipe.
Give it up.
there. Move in.
Toss a grenade.
You're out of luck.
Need help here. I got it.
Give it up.
Need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee control center, then I'm good to go.
Perfect. Blackout.
Kidding me?
Sucker. Oh shit.
Hit the ground!
Gotcha, sucker. Boom.
I
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go. I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Over that way. Watch yourself.
We have to look for him. Go over there.
Look out!
Look for him. Go over there.
Whoa! Jesus, where'd that come from?
Got them all.
Our new rejuvenating formula. You'll look younger, feel younger, and you might even act younger. One thing is for sure, you'll thank us. Available everywhere. Hey, the wait is over. Pick up your copy today of Inoculation. Rejuvenating formula. You'll look younger, feel younger, and you might even act younger. One...
okay. He's measuring himself, I guess.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Nate's got it. Now, where are you, Kenny?
Shut up. Taco shop. In the last 5 years, this inconspicuous taco shop has been subjected to more police raids than any single business in all of Chicago within the same time frame. While these raids have never revealed anything incriminating, local authorities have repeatedly claimed that the shop is the nexus of a burgeoning chapter of the Chicago South Club. The mayor of Pawnee has denied any gang presence in Pawnee. But it might be best to buy our lures and reels elsewhere. So it's definitely a front business.
Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small-town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When is the start? Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
So, how much did he take? $30? But it's not the money, it's a scam.
Hey?
Autoerotic asphyxiation. That's supposedly how David Carradine went out.
What are you trying to pull here?
Oh, yeah. someone around here changed the password.
Good chance to make my case.
That Aiden was trying to get.
Go.
Okay. Okay, here goes. Listen, I know I'm not somebody that...
You don't have to keep checking.
I know I don't. Don't be so defensive, jeez. Why are you so jumpy? It's like I caught you with your pants down.
What makes you think so?
Cause, baby...
Hey, I'm not interested.
Got it. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.
Look at it! It's just ridiculous!
A mob? Really? That's what I think. We get our torches and pitchforks and we march right up to Bloom's central office and burn the witch.
Come on, she's just PR.
She's a liar. That's what she is.
This car will do fine. It's a tuner. Damn near 60 large.
Sure.
I could be boosting the ATM all day. Frequently watches snuff films.
Hey, what can I get you? You won't find what I've got anywhere else. Enjoy the merchandise.
Chronic fatigue syndrome, which means that you fall asleep or you just get drowsy no matter what. Even if you caffeinate, I guess. Mental condition.
Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. Power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
It's like a puzzle.
Thank you.
Now we're getting somewhere. Where exactly are you hiding, Raymond?
Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
Thank you. Hackers, they're the darn problem.
Yeah, well, Bloom is at least partially to blame.
Hi.
Need something?
No. No.
I think you'll be very happy with that. Friend.
There. That must be it. That's him.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash.
Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So?
Looks like a drinking game.
What do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
Moody drunk, more like. Drink. Listen, my friend. You stand out like my grandmother's bloomers on a clothesline. You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint?
Finally got the hang of the drinking game. Round two.
City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry. Let's keep it friendly.
Nice.
For now.
Oh, not again.
If you were followed, I'm gonna have to, like, shoot you. But lucky for you, my aim is kinda off.
Sound like I couldn't pay the $100.
What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Coleman.
Damn.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone.
Yeah.
No.
You owe the man $100.
See, I didn't realize he's a cheapskate. With all the money I've been boosting out of ATMs and fleecing out of people's bank accounts.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down!
Stun gun. Thinks I'm working for somebody.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Hmm.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you.
It's like an amusement park with booby traps.
Ready? Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go! Yeah! Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go? I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell, I think I like you, but it don't make us friends.
It better not crash. It crashed. I gotta restart it. Looks like I'm back on. So this is Mr. Raymond Kenny, aka T-Bone Grady.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you. Ready?
Yep.
Heads up!
Looks like I said, it's an amusement park with booby traps.
You feel that ground shake? Whoa, that set my spine straight. Give it a go.
T-bone sculptures.
Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale?
Damn. Shouldn't have did that. Next time if I operate something like that, I want to get far away from it as possible. I sure disrupted the tour, didn't I?
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you.
Ready.
Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go! Yeah! Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off...
That's how I feel.
Confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go.
I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it.
Swing
by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
You got it. So this is the last hour of the stream, by the way. How do I get out of here? Aha.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I'll use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal.
set up.
That's a lot of guys. We should make it easy, T-Mobile. I need a closer look.
Get in there.
One call, friend. One call brings it.
Check over there.
Keep an eye out.
Look out!
Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow.
Fuck
me!
Tossing a grenade.
way to connect. Son of a bitch! Run it. There's no escape. You know that, right?
Hey! We need some extra bodies here!
Got him. Calls his grandmother every week. Isn't that sweet? Oh, this is easy. Bye bye.
Let's send some men out, see what the hell's going on.
Oh shit.
We're on the scene.
So you're implying you've got bad eyesight?
Pack it in. The fuck? Okay. Okay. Remember your training.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think.
Too late. Taco truck.
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
I thought we'd throw him to T-Bone's junkyard. Scrapyard, I guess. So he was expecting me to die. Much to his dismay, I survived. Apparently this taco van is of sentimental value or meaning to T-Bone, aka Raymond Kenny.
T-Bone.
Hell of a year. fuck, fuck. Now let's do this again.
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to get the damn truck. Dive into it! Do it!
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay. Bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of
crisis vehicles. Oh, yeah. The Pawnee Militia.
Take him out! Relax, we're here! We're gonna ram him!
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually. recently got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you'd actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay. Bring them up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Ram them off the road!
He was over there. Check it out.
I'm coming for you.
Got him.
All right.
Thank you.
you're gonna do it, do it.
Sure.
Go on, finish.
Gotcha, bitch.
The bunk has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
I better go top up on my gear. I'm living in one of these.
So here's my contribution to Ray's legacy. Apparently, you've been...
last 20 minutes of this. I need to go get some supplies.
I wouldn't trust her. I'd pop up my free brand.
Hello?
Need something? Look, but don't touch, all right?
I had the guy on the phone, and he didn't even tell me he was going to raise my premium.
I think you'll be very happy with that.
What, you think I'm not going to read the bill before I pay the bill? I saw it. Why didn't this asshole just tell me he was going to raise my premium?
Tell me it does more than you.
Noting a rise in high-powered assault weapons recovered by Chicago PD, city officials speculate that an organized weapons trade operation is active in Chicago. No arrests have been made, but officials are confident they will shut down the operation in the coming weeks.
If you need something, I'm here to help.
I'd wager he's tampered with it. You know how it goes, right? I fixed it so that he can't trace anything back.
Okay, listen. There I am. Home early and can't watch this young thing that takes messages. I guess you know you've been the big time when you have a maid come in and someone to walk your mind. Man, she's cute. Long, lean legs. Reminds me of that runway button. A couple of weeks later, I'm working out in the studio at home. And she's around, right? She started it. She came at me with those full, juicy lips. Thanks.
Have a nice day.
Still not going to get the auto shot in yet. Preview. 9 minutes almost.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
Have an end goal here?
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. That bird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
Crash the bike.
Looks like that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow on about the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Vic for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please, stay safe.
Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go, don't lose it!